And today, we'll learn about high and low sound. We can hear high and low sound around us. Sound is a very important part of our life. People, objects, and animals make different sounds. Some make high sounds, others make low sounds. High sound means faster vibration. And low sound means slower vibration. Here are some examples of high sounds. Let's listen to their sound. It can sound large bells ringing, gong, frog sounds, and thunder roaring. Now, let's compare the sound of a whistle to a drum. Blowing a whistle, hitting a drum. You will notice that blowing a whistle produces high sound, while hitting a drum produces low sound. Now, let's compare the sounds produced by the chirping of birds to a lion's roar. Chirping of birds, lion's roar. Last, compare the whistle of a tea kettle to a train rumbling. Whistle of a tea kettle, train rumbling. You will notice that the whistle of a tea kettle produces high sound, while a train rumbling produces low sound. If an object vibrates fast, it makes a high sound. And if an object vibrates slow, it makes